So guys, I'll discuss about that. How you can place the ads on your particular website by in-stream and in-article ads. So how you can show the difference for in-article and the in-feed ads. So how you can copy the code, how you can place a particular website, how you can design the particular format to place the code on the particular website. In this purpose, first of all, we can go to your particular AdSense option. In the AdSense, you can go to ads option. In the ads, the option name is called ad unit. The option name is called ad unit. Here will be total three options are there: display, in-feed, and in-article ads. So this is the creation purpose. What are the ad you design by here? First of all, we can go for in-feed ad. So what are the ad you can design below? We can select the first of all code option. In this code, we have to show by here. This is called see the report. How much are we can give the particular earnings on the particular ads? They will be held by the in a particular reporting format. So that is called, we can use this option by using for in-feed and in-article and in display. So based on the ads, how much people will be earning money from that in Google AdSense? So which is more earning will be suitable, in-feed or in-article and display? That is called, we can show your particular ad. Which ad will be getting for more earnings are there? Can see report by in the particular ad option. Select by code, copy code option, your particular login cPanel, go to file manager. First of all, you can design by the home page option. So first you can go to home page, where you can go to your, this will be based on the developer coding, you have the files will be there. So here in this, I'm adding for before footer.php file. Here we can, first of all, we can writing on code option will be there. Keep it on your notepad, will be open. This is the first of all, you can division writing coding will be here. This compulsory write the code will be option. And paste it, the code will be here. Paste it. Is it correct or not? How we can know about that? Select your header ads. Just I'm creating for ads option. So you'll call for refresh. So how the ad will be shown to customers? In this for ads will be here. The ad will be shown to customer will be like this. This is the first option will be in-feed ads. So this will be, you can go with the option will be changing this option. So here. Special offer. Select the break button. We can give this center. Why we can give the center? People easily read the center option. Save change. Now refresh. I can show customer will be special offer. In the middle, here is the offers. This code plays for each and every page. There's a particular option will be here. So just I'm only copy by the home page option will be there. Remain pages I'm not copy. Same code will be copy here. This code valid for all pages. Copy this one. Which is a page will be here. Edit. You go to footer option. Where option will be there. Paste it. And refresh it. Your offer will be show together will be customers. In this, I can go to your refresh this option. So this will be your place by the particular things. In your particular post, you have to show this. In your particular offer will be there. The way you're showing offer is there. Or you can check it out. No offer is there. Go to particular. So this is a no only know about the developer to place the code option. Save changes and refresh. Previous no future will be in the footer. Now you can add in by future will be in the particular option. See this special offer here. This is the site. What is that? Special offer. So this will be showed to a particular page will be here. So what are the code you can place by here? You can use the place option by the particular option by in this add the code. Suppose I can show by in article code will be shown to customers. So I'll go to simple in article, select your in article code, where you can place the code will be, copy the code. You can go to your category information. So just you can place the script code, paste it. Now where information will be in the category information. So select by the category info. This is the based on the page extension. I can know about that. Previous will be ad will be showing for higher. I will be showing for no ad will be short. It will be there. It will take time to the particular ad show to the customers. So the give the space will be here. So ad will be coming to the in article or in feed and display. The first moment will be always there by in feed ads. So now is in article will be taking time to show your particular ads. So little bit take time to the show your ads and the particular option. But in feed will be show customer will be very fast and a particular offer will be show to the this one. So just I'm refreshing here. So still not showing here. So I'm placing ad will be everything perfect. Everything refresh. It will simple take the sometimes to show the particular ads here. We can have the multiple refresh. So that is called the small difference by the in article and in feed ad. So coming to the users, in feed ad will be shown to customer will be very fast. So now we're showing for empty. So simple. I'll go back and control Z. So we can go to your what is the code will be here. Copy and paste it and save change. So here refresh. If anyone asking for a particular question, in feed ad in article, which is the fast will be shown to customer. In feed article will be show customer will be fast. This ad will be show to customer to grow up your earning purpose. Here you can anywhere you can click your offer, they go to your particular page. In article will taking some times to show your code by particular website. So here most it is showing for in the article middle, but just I'm showing for how your ad will be show to customer the particular option. I refresh here. See this. So it's a little bit taking time to the particular ad. And how you can show the display here. Just go back. Same thing we can select in for display. Remove by in article. Select the by one ad code. In the copy in the particular code. Just copy it. And go to integers. Here. And refresh. So display will be taking to time to show the customers in the display ad also. So this is a functionality coming to the together by InStream and in article and display. So any user will be show to customer which ad will be more popular by the particular ad will be in feed will show to customer will be fast to the grow up the your earning purpose. That is called if you compare with the InStream in article and display which is a showing fast. The in feed article will show to customer will be in the particular website. See this one. Still is not showing the particular ad will be here. Is it clear? So in this one, we have to follow the instruction will be here. If I go to the home page, see this. Ad show your customers in the particular ad. Simple. In this copy home page, change your code and save change. Is a home page you are changing for code. Now refresh home page. We can't show the particular ad will be here. So here, so display and coming to the article will be taking time to the show the customers. But in feed ad will be show to customer will be fast. And increase earnings also will be where much of to the particular Google AdSense. So in this call, anyone we can use him for particular ad purpose. We can use him for in feed ad will be particular user to increase earning purpose. So I can go to back, selecting her in article, select your option. How you can show to customer will be a particular ad is that. So little bit take time to the show your particular ads. Just here, give me the few seconds option. So yeah, this is for an article we can show to customer will be in this option. So clear. So what are that will be most we can display by the particular website. There is a most using for an in-feed article will be more display will be first the particular website. So this is called we have to different by the in-article and in-feed ads, in-feed article and in-article and in-feed article ads, both will be coming to the Google AdSense to increase earning purpose. So these are the ad will be displayed by particular website for in-article and in-feed ads. So which is better from users? So completely we can benefit by the particular in-feed ad mode we can show to customer will be the particular option for the particular websites. So this is how you can place the code in a particular option. So you always we can don't forget the one code option where you can place the code. I tell you that I'll give the one syntax option here. You can use the syntax to the place the code in a particular format by using for developers. Just make it write down the code. This is the code you can writing by use the Google AdSense. So this we can use the format the particular website. If you need center, use the center option. Other particular option will be here to add the code in a particular website, display by ads in the particular position. Follow these rules and increase your website earnings by in stream and in article ads will be particular option and in feed article your particular option. We can place by three ads, display, in feed and in article. Which is a more popular will be in feed article will be more we can show to customer to increase the earning purpose. Also follow the instructions and place the ads on the particular website using Google AdSense earning increase purpose. Use this code to improve your earning on the particular websites.